This is the maintenance portion of the operator training video for the Hobart Ventless CLE and Warewash machine. Warning: disconnect the electrical power to the machine and follow lockout, tagout procedures. There may be multiple circuits. Be sure all circuits are disconnected. Periodically, you may run into a problem with the machine. Knowing where possible problems occur is key to solving them. If the dishes are not clean, then check for a cause. Possible reasons include insufficient wash water due to drain obstruction preventing proper drain closing, missing end plug from wash arm nozzle obstruction. Spotted silverware, glasses, and dishes can be caused by improperly loaded racks or incorrect final rinse water temperature. If the machine will not fill or is slow to fill, make sure that the doors are closed. A complete list of troubleshooting symptoms and causes are listed in your operator's manual. If symptoms persist after possible causes have been checked, contact your local Hobart service office. Note: failure to follow use, care, and maintenance instructions may void your Hobart warranty. Contact your local Hobart office for any adjustments or repairs needed on this equipment. This concludes troubleshooting and maintenance for the Hobart Ventless CLEN. For more information, please click on one of our other videos.